First Bank Financial Center really brings a new dimension of life to the community and the patrons of the Sharon Lynn Wilson Center for the Arts. Together with First Bank Financial Center, we're making lives better every day through the power of the arts. We've had a variety of support from them throughout the years, including sponsoring our annual matinee series that serves seniors throughout the community for daytime performances, as well as our annual guitar competition and festival where we're bringing international guitarists from all over the world to compete on site.
What I love most are those one-on-one moments when we know we've really touched someone's life. Camilla Marshall opened our matinee series. She's a Broadway artist, absolutely amazing. We had a gentleman after the performance who went up to her, gave her a kiss on the cheek, and said, "You just made my day. I'm going to live off this moment for the rest of my life."
A couple of years ago, they did a random act of kindness campaign, and employees of the bank showed up and brought supplies and everything provided for a free family art workshop for the community.
We are so impressed by their spirit of volunteerism in the community. We recently nominated them for a Corporate Citizen of the Year award.
I'm beyond grateful for the support and partnership that they provide us.